Death announcement. The death is announced of Patrick LaFleur, known as Baya, age 74 years, of Lot 9, Sawmill Dam, Shitanka Village, East Kanji, who died on Thursday, June 8th at the New Amsterdam Hospital. He was the husband of Rajmat LaFleur, known as Auntie B, father of Marlene, Ronald, Yonette, and Bernard, father-in-law of Talim, Nalini, Shanisa, and the late Ishmael, grandfather of Neil, Lisa, Nacy, Michael, Stephen, Richard, and Anthony of the USA, Demard, Demacy, Tennessee, and Miriam, grandfather-in-law of Adrina, Arvin, and Ramesh, great-grandfather of Aria, Crystal, Zion, and Adil, brother of Eustace known as Neddy, William known as Pa, Imelda, Marlin, Gally, and Lizzie, brother-in-law of Robert, Joseph, Joy, Lily, Eric, Eileen, and Ruben of Canada, Wilfred and Radhika, Bruno, Denisha and Shirley, uncle of Richard, Sherlock, Marisha, Pammy, Shanika, Jenny, Lorraine, Ernest, and Vernand, cousin of Dingy and many others, friend of Jakey, Samuel Rogers, Prince Thomas, Philip, Linton, Sabi, Mr. P.K., Marvin, Charlie, and Elizabeth, neighbor of the Matadines and Viren, relative of the LaFleurs, Schultz, Adams, and many others. The body of the late Patrick LaFleur, known as Baya, will be at his residence, Lot 9, Sawmill Dam, Shitanka, East Kanji, on Wednesday, June 14, from 12 hours for viewing and funeral service at 14 hours. Thence to the Stanley Tong Cemetery for burial at 16 hours. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.